Security's looking pretty tight.
So they know what they're up against.
Somehow, I don't think it's all for us. Could be for Avalanche. Or maybe even Wutai.
Can't be for Wutai. What about the ceasefire?
That only put the war on pause. To rescue Aerith, remember? We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get. We need to be smart.
Yeah, I hear you. But my soul's screaming for payback, you know? I'm a ticking time bomb, and sooner or later, I'm gonna have to blow up.
Well, then make it later.
There. That's a Shinra truck, isn't it?
Come on.
Huh?
How's it looking out there?
Anything?
Nah.
All clear.
Roger. Okay, head on in.
So far, so good.
Where'd you come from?
Let's do this!
Service entrance in the back.
What's the situation?
Can't get in contact with HQ.
Did they do this?
No idea.
Not good.
of that.
This is my turn! Hey, don't say! Give them hell!
Okay, let's go!
Those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
No holding back.
What do you hurt?
Watch him.
Going out like this. I'm coming. This can't be how it ends.
On you.
About damn time! Can't you sleep in?
Freeze!
More on the bank!
See if it can
be up! Impossible!
I got this. Let's finish this.
Nobody's home.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where they might be holding Aerith?
I'm thinking a research facility. That'd make the most sense.
And where is that?
Upper floors. Maybe near the top. That's where you are.
Maybe!
Maybe we can use the console at the reception desk to find out. This building's incredible.
Huh. A shining monument to corporate greed. One of these days I'm going to tear it down and burn the rubble.
But not today.
Yeah.
I don't know about you, but I don't think we should try touching it.
Shit, making life hard.
Let's just keep heading up.
So, how do we get upstairs?
Either the elevator or the emergency stairwell.
Isn't the lab we're looking for on one of the top floors? I vote we take the elevator. Upstairs without a key card, huh?
Think we're gonna need a few before this is over.
Pretty sure I saw one lying around.
Oh, the reception desk.
Yeah, but how to get in?
Go up and over, maybe? Look. Pretty sure we could reach it if we hop across those lights.
I don't know.
I think I'll give it a shot.
Huh?
As the lightest one here, I figure I've got the best chance. You two can sit back and watch. Okay, guys. Wish me luck.
You be careful.
Aren't I always? Sure.
Hand over hand, huh? That's fine. Bring it on. Bad. Pretty close now. Just need to make it over there. Almost there. Just need to get across those platforms.
Fine work.
I might be able to disable security from here. Huh?
Ha! Hot damn, girl.
But I didn't do anything.
Shit, I'll take it. So you can use that to look up what floor the research facility's on?
I think so. Give me a sec. Bingo. Professor Hojo's lab. 65th floor, looks like. Huh. Guess we can only get to the 59th floor via the elevators or stairs. To access any level above that, we need to check in at the Skyview Hall reception.
59th floor it is, then.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Thank you. clean up. Doors closing.
So what can we expect further up?
More security and restrictions. It's not gonna get any easier.
Huh? 10th floor. Doors opening.
Intruders!
No escape.
I have to be healed.
Ain't got nothing on me! Wasn't expecting that.
Think anyone knows we're here?
Nah, we took him down quick.
Going up. Doors closing.
Wonder if it'll stop again.
People ought to try using the damn stairs sometime.
If it happens again, we'll deal with it like before. We got this.
That didn't take long, did it?
20th floor. Doors open.
You're going down! You're one way or another!
Come on, Nick!
Burn! Enough!
Straight on up to the top now. Come on.
We just keep getting waylaid, don't we?
If you want to take the stairs.
Now that you mention it, no.
30th floor. Doors open.
Heads up. Could be trouble.
Right. Normal people work here, too.
She probably called for help.
40th floor.
Who's it gonna be next?
Doors open.
Yeah. Yeah, we're safe here. What about you, Mom? You okay? Good. That's a relief. What? Oh, they gotta be kidding.
Going up. Doors closing.
No, we haven't heard anything new yet. But they told us that Avalanche could attack again at any time. Just get somewhere safe, okay? Yeah, about that.
A whole lot of normal people with families and friends work for Shinra. People just trying to support their loved ones as best they can. I know it's not exactly a revelation, but it's easy to forget.
A good man who serves a great evil is not without sin. He must recognize and accept his complicity. He must open his eyes to the truth that his corporate masters are profiting from the planet's pain. Only then Can he redeem himself? I know you know this.
I do.
Tifa, we need to focus on saving Aerith.
I know. I will.
59th floor. Doors open.
Seventy, 80, 90, 100%. 110. Mako supersaturation confirmed.
Engaging materia cooling to reduce temperature.
Madame Director, you have a meeting shortly.
Stop. Your timing is impeccably atrocious.
Mako density and materia integrity are both holding steady.
Registering mass increase in core materia.
Exquisite.
Contaminants registered.
We're leaving.
Materia growth accelerating, outpacing models. Registering crystallization within the reserve tank.
The reaction is out of control. We have to stop it quickly.
Clean up the mess, would you?
Ma'am.
So this is the Skyview Hall, huh? Bet this place cost a fortune and then some.
Let's look for reception.